Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to make this beautiful painted flower pot. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. The items we needed for this project are a small clay pot, some acrylic paints and some brushes. First, we need to give a base coat. Here I am using a white color on the bottom side, and I will give you the details about the paints which I have used in the description box below. Just apply a thin layer of base coat and let it dry for some time. And for the top portion, I am using a pink color. See, here I am done with my base coating. Try to give 3 or 4 coating to get a perfect finishing. And don't forget to give some time for it to become dry after each coating. So this is the finished look. Now I am going to add some white dots on the top side to make it more pretty. Now you can draw some images on it. If you are not confident to draw it directly, you can use a pencil to make outline and then use a brush to draw above that. Thank you. If you have any suggestions, please comment down below. And thanks for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.